everybody, it's Megalithic here, and today we're going to take a look at Call of Duty Warzone, and we're going to be going Callistic only, and we're going to try to get into the top 10. Yeah, top 10. Okay, so let's have a look at the line. We're going to see it's going from, west, east, from the airport, across to nowhere at all, between Quarry and Lumber, seems to be that line. And you can see the circle up here. Currently closing around the coast. So where are we going to go? Yeah, we want to make it to the top 10, so if we want to make it to the top 10, then we've got to do something sensible. We've got to land somewhere safe, like a train. Yeah, train is nice and safe. Let's go on the train. Orange box. Let's go. Thanks, getting further and further away. If you don't want that. Or the fuck that was. And we're off. We're back on. Yeah, I think we're going to that bank. Alright, so then let's hit the bottom of the bank. Can we spend a little bit of time maybe when we hit the top either? So now we're going to start to think ahead and think, well, maybe there's yellow been hit. We're going to need yellow this way. We might not need yellow at all. We don't have a buy station around us right now, so we're going to finish off Luke and Yellow. Let's see how we're doing here. Not enough, but let's go for a second. And then we're going to see if I get our stage on right now. So where's the next buy station? We've got a car there. Oh no, there is the next buy station. Is it across the bridge, really? Quite a way away. We've got a contract there. Could be Mike. Yeah, could take us. Right, where's the contract? Is it up or is it down? Let's see how easy you're going to make this. It's down. Alright, so what we're going to do then, we're going to go for that contract, we're going to get that vehicle. We're going to hope it didn't leave us in the wrong direction. Come on. Yeah, alright, well, whatever. We're going to go for the car, and we're going to go for... We're gonna go for a load up, that's what we want.
Need something finished? I'll be driving.
Okay, so as it turns out, the dude actually is over by a buy station. I don't think that was the one we were looking at, was it? I don't think so. But either way, he's over by a buy station. Fuck me, it was actually. That actually was a buy station. I just trapped myself. This was a boat station, I think, okay. No, it's across the river line. This is... Oh, I don't know. I'm just shooting this thing all the way down.
Enemy UAV overhead. We've got a
loadout
drop
inbound. Alright, dude, it is. Alright, moving around. Pretty fucking cool, actually. So Spanish buildings over here somewhere. Fuck you
reckon?
Fuck me! Okay. Watch your words. Still up, is he? Save. Armor up. And then you guys can try any armor for yourself. Okay, cool. Do we have a UAV? We don't have a UAV. A little bit of cash. Okay, cash. Bring this inside.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
Okay, let's see if you get that.
Marking new safe zone.
Okay, cool. Oh, I've got my devil. Okay, so I'm gonna buy a UAV.
Request recon, send the flyover.
UAV entering the AO.
Okay, so, fly over here. I'm gonna buy another UAV. And there's the source of data. Not over there. The guy from Texas.
Gas is closing in.
Okay.
Jailbreak. All prisoners have been released from the gulag. Yes, ready. Enemy UAV overhead.
Well, we're going to make we're going to try to get that. Sorry, contract. Where is it?
Any uniques?
Bounty target identified. Slot the bastard. Jailbreak is active. Watch the sky.
There's enemy on top of there. Could be wrong. The dude just plugging in, is he? He's into the sun.
Bounty target inbound. Well done. Enemy UAV overhead.
Okay. We got another bounty contract. And there's the bullet that's there.
Light
vehicle, I agree. Oh, whoa. Dude in there. There's some dude in there. There's a champion at the top. There's a champion at the top. So I'm not running. I'm not running because I don't want to footsteps. Okay, blah, 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 blah. But also, that's a fucking hard time. Wow. We got a feeling this is a bad idea. Yeah, this dude's right up above us. So we need to head towards the reserve complex. Are we going to take a vehicle? Well, I think things are what they are. Close down for. We got a lot of cash. We're rolling in cash.
Ground to actual.
Request flyover.
UAV entering the AO.
I'm gonna do it in that building, I'm gonna do it in this building over here. It's a tiny little thing.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply. Stingrays.
Oh, what the fuck? And unfortunately, we're up against an SMG. We haven't got any flashbangs or anything, so we're pretty screwed. We got lucky. Did we get lucky with the loadout? No, we don't. As always, it's just gone to the gas. I mean, this deck fucking tortures you, it really does. It really torments you. This isn't going to go well. Do the free loadout, 25, free loadout, right? Free loadout, 25.
Contract update, new objective identified. Contract update, new objective identified.
Right, we got enough, fuck. Buy station. I'm gonna buy some gas masks. Okay, so there we go. We didn't get any higher than top 10, but we actually did get the top 10 that I said I was going for at the start of the game. So there we go. I hope you enjoyed the video, and thank you very much for watching.